So we haven't made any railway comparison videos for a month, and I know you guys have missed it. I know that because I have received hundreds of comments demanding that we release one right now. The most requested one by far has been Indian Railways versus Japanese Railways. So we are going to do that today. Don't worry if you want comparison with some other country. Lot of railway videos are coming up in 2018. So make sure to subscribe if you are new to the channel. That being said, let's begin. Number 1. Fastest Train. Japan holds the record for the fastest train in the world with top speed of 603 km per hour. But it was during a trial run. That maglev train currently is not open for public use and won't be ready till 2027. So we won't be considering that. The fastest train in Japan currently has maximum operating speed of 320 km per hour. Meanwhile, India's fastest train by capacity speed is Tejas Express, which has the ability to run at 200 km per hour. But due to the terrain it runs on and the limitations of tracks, this train usually runs at a maximum speed of around 150. The train with the fastest operating speed is Gatiman Express, which runs at 160 km per hour. First point goes to Japan. Here is an interesting fact to think about. When India's first bullet train will start running in 2022, India will have trains as fast as Japan. Number 2. Cost of tickets. Japanese train tickets are 22 times more expensive on the lower side of price spectrum. Difference is comparatively less in premium train tickets. It is only 3.4 times costlier than Indian Railway for business or executive class tickets. India has one of the most pocket-friendly railway system in the entire world. So it's not a surprise that this point goes to India. Number 3. Punctuality. Do I even need to explain why Japan wins this point? In case you have been living under a rock, Japan has one of the most punctual railway systems on the earth. The average delay per train is just 54 seconds, and that delay time includes delays due to natural disasters. Let's just say India has a lot to learn from Japan in this aspect. Number 4. Luxury Trains. Until 2013, India was far ahead of Japan in this regard. But recently, Japan has come up with amazing trains such as Shikishima and Kyushu 7 Star. Lot of people around the world are calling Shikishima as the most incredible train. In any case, you cannot dismiss India either. Indian luxury trains are also consistently ranked among the best. So this is a tie in my opinion. 1 point each to both countries. Number 5. Other statistics. Indian Railways has larger network of tracks. It also has larger number of employees and more passenger kilometers of rail travel. Number 6. Safety and cleanliness. Japan's bullet train service has had zero fatalities and zero injuries since it started in 1964. Both countries still have some concerns regarding women's safety in crowded trains. Japan is also introducing women-only coaches on some trains similar to India. But it is definitely safer than Indian Railways in terms of number of derailments and accidents. Cleanliness is also much better. This point goes to Japan. Number 7. Electrification. India has managed to electrify 45% of its routes, much less than Japan's 72%. But Indian government has an ambitious plan of completely electrifying India's railway by 2020. Let's see if that actually happens. Currently, Japan is ahead and wins the point, and also the comparison. final score is India 3, Japan 5. There is no need to be upset though. Japan's railway is regarded as one of the best. Japan is also helping India to improve the safety of our railway. So let's hope that in future, India will be able to improve the services and compete with the best in the world.